How do you know everyone?
Oh, I'm a friend of Bob's, mate, Kev. And he said it was a friendly crowd and come down, so I thought, yeah.
Cool. Jesus, come on. Throw me a bone. So, have you got any plans for the weekend?
I'm doing a gig, actually.
All right.
I'm playing with my old outfit as the Orgazoid.
You're the Orgazoid? Oh, my God. I thought you were just a man in a shirt sitting on a chair. Your first two CDs, I know every track. Borneo Function.
Right. Nice.
Hans, this is... It's not just a man. This is the Orgazoid.
Yeah, I know.
Why didn't you say... Can I get you a drink?
Oh, I'm full of Diet Coke here, man. I haven't had a proper drink for 6 years. None of the party powder either.
Oh, right. I mean, you've been as high as it's possible to go.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I suppose I have.
And you've been as low as it's possible to get.
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
And what's it like when you're up that high?
Ah, it's incredible.
And what's it like when you're down that low?
Ah, it's terrible. It's horrible.
And, what's it like when you're in the middle?
It's, you know, it's fine.
Wow.
So, listen, a weird question. I'm not sure if you're looking for work or what, but I'm looking for a kind of, like, handyman. You know, my place is going to shit since I split up with my ex.
Well, that sounds amazing. Orgazoid's handyman. This is a dream come true. Handyman to chauffeur to keyboard player. It's a very well-established career path.